Mike Enberg with Al McGuire at the Milwaukee Arena. Sellout of over 11,000 fans.
Going back to 1982, this wasn't a Big East game then, but it is now. Number 4, DePaul at Milwaukee Arena, and Marquette fans fired up. Al McGuire in the house. First time he'd been back since he left as head coach. On the call with Dick Enberg. And oh my, Marquette off to a hot start at home against a top 5 team. Firing it in transition. Check out this look. And one, everything going Marquette's way early. And here's a face you may recognize, Glenn Rivers. His friends call him Doc. Check out the hops. Throwing down a slam and then an and one. Doc Rivers leading Marquette early. Blue Demons, though, they're not going down without a fight. Not with Ray Meyer at the helm. 724 career wins for the legend. And one of them here, DePaul, a second half surge, pounding it inside. And folks, we said number 4 in the country, there's a reason. The follow and one, that gives DePaul the lead, and this would put it to bed. Tomahawk jam, Blue Demons win 67-66.